You should be used to this.
That was different. Usually, I don't know. It's always sad that having Mike and Dad gone. It's even worse. When Mike left, it was just my life. Because he's like the new man in my life. Mike got me spoiled talking to him every day. I mean, I liked it, but I didn't. Because now that I didn't talk to him yesterday, I'm like... No, I'm just saying, like... I didn't talk to him yesterday. Am I going to talk to him today? Tim. Hello? Hey, baby. What are you doing? What are you doing? I know I'm happy. I was like, I just took my dad to the airport and stuff, but I was like, Mike didn't call yesterday. And I was like, you spoiled me. You called me like every day. And then one day I don't get to talk to you. And I'm like, why does he do this to me?
Yeah, I miss my wife. I miss my wife saying, "Oh, don't worry about that." Snuggling up, watching a movie, going to bed. I miss her presence. I like to think to myself, "We'll go on the patrols, and I will find a cause for being here, or it will be better, and something will happen." And I will justify it to myself that. There's a reason in, or there's something better. Or I'll feel good about helping these people or something. But as of now, I don't know what's going on. Some people would tell you, oh, 9/11 happened. We had to fight this war. Oh, they had weapons of mass destruction. Or oh, Saddam Hussein was horrible, and dictating every was tyrant. So it's a bunch of different answers, but there was no weapons of mass. There was nothing found. They could have made one up, something. They made just no weapons of mass destruction.